Gooseneck's adventures. We're at the grandstand again. We're just going to go and do a flying lap of the course before they shut it, because they're shutting it today at 11 o'clock till 7 for a Manx cycle race. Just going to set out in a minute. And there's the grandstand. This is the gang. Then when we get back, we're going to go meet up with the guys from the island. So there's about six on monkeys up to now, and maybe more. So should be really good. They're going to take us Druidale and a few other places around the island. Shabba. Bridge. Follow the course. With the way it's set out there, it looks like you should be taking a right because of all the
all the protection on the far bank. Point. Now when we did it last night, the weather was a little bit worse than this, but not too shabby until we got to that last part doing the mountain. And, you know, it just makes so much difference just being that, like, more of an elevation. We're just going through Union Mills. Great things about this course, obviously it's just normal roads, is the fact that you've got the signage everywhere just telling you where each of the different corners and that are on the course, which is just amazing, saying it's just a normal street. But you've got to get over here, guys, and try this. And I think we're going to make this an annual event now. More and more of us coming across, doing this together, getting with the guys over on the island. It's got to be done. Beaver. Again, look at that. When you look into the distance there, you just see the way it drops. Imagine that. It's at that top speed on a super sport or a super stop. The fact that you can use both sides of the road as well, just scary, the kind of speeds they get to. Jamaica. Get yourself one of these monkeys, they're amazing. No, the course is amazing, but these little bikes, take them anywhere, do anything. But with the Dragon Rally, to quarries, to now the TT, it's unbelievable what you can do with them. They're fantastic, cracking little bikes. So much fun on these little 125s. Contour of the road, it kind of like drags you forward and says, come on, give me a bit more. It's a fantastic place to be. then we'll have met up with the other guys on the island. They're heading off somewhere completely different. There's so much on offer on this island, it's unbelievable. Famous landmark. Viva Sarah! All about? Tell me in the comments. 15 miles. Michael, slow down here. Respect to the residents. Must be a mixed blessing living here on the island. It's absolutely beautiful. You've got, you know, a gorgeous island with the sea around you and everything.
Just pulled up on the way around the course, and we bumped into the guys that we met at the grandstand last night. What's your name? Where are you from?
Yeah, I'm Brian. I'm from Aylesbury.
Fantastic, Brian.
Brian, I run riding motorcycles in Islough.
Fantastic. I lived in Slough myself for a couple of years.
Yeah, I'm just Harry, and I live in Slough. Right?
Fantastic. Nice to meet you, gents. Yeah.
We've got some great photos.
Whoa! I know I got some air then, because that helped my tyre bang back down again. Absolutely awesome. What a place to be. No, just outside Ramsey. Parliament Square now. Not the famous part of the track. Viva the Monkey Revolution.
Say, it's getting a bit out of hand, this.
That's what I'm loving.
£3.20 this morning.
What?
You know, this morning, when the lads were having breakfast, you're the monkey rider.
Yeah. All right, yeah. All right. There you go. Here we go. We're all ready. What indicator?
What indicator?
TTRaces.com.
Viva
Mayhill. Hairpin. Here today. Grandstand. last night. I just pulled over to take some photographs of us as we're coming past. He's got me WhatsApp number, so I bet he'll put those across on there for me. Woohoo! Run! Dolphin, yeah, that's right. That's right. Well done. King of them, I tell you what, that was brilliant, that mate. Really enjoyed that.
I was holding the front fork lip with my left hand, got right down, I got 55 all the way up.
Here comes Monkey Mark. It's there.
I've stopped in a lay-by.
Joey's there.
Yeah, behind us. Stopped
in a lay-by. Right, be right in a minute. Oh, that's amazing, that. Got some fantastic footage on the 360 of me and him overtaking each other. It was brilliant.
Well, like, he was behind me and I waved him on. I thought, I'm not mixing with him. He's like, you know that jumper? He's like a bee.
But, here they come. Statue.
fine.
Look at that, there's the tram, Mountain Railway. Just come back to Gregner Bar, and who should ride up but Baz? Viva!
Viva Revolution!
The Monkey Revolution, nice to meet you, brother. You're on a bullet as well. It's a fantastic bike. So we're on our way down there, we're going to Jackson's to meet, there's about 15 of them that we're meeting. Yeah. Do you know where Jackson's is? Can we follow you then? Fantastic, we'll just get to back on the bike. Great to meet you, Baz. All right, so we're back at Cragner Bar. It's a much sunnier day today, as Monkey Mark. Now, Baz is going to take us down to Jackson's. Here we go. Revolution! with these small bikes together. We're just six of us now, like, but we'll be over 20 in a few minutes. Baz with us, because this would have been a bugger fine without him.